another day. Godmother is right. Maybe I shouldn't tell a lie, but I won't worry about that today. So he went off to find Geppetto. The Candlewit, however, had another idea. No sooner did Pinocchio venture off than did they find him and tell him about a magical toyland forest.
Come right this way,
they tell Pinocchio, and he is unsuspectingly following the candles wherever they lead him. Finally, the evil fox and cat lured Pinocchio to the magical toyland, where all is not what seems to be. Rushes in.
I'll save you, Pinocchio.
But the fox and the cat are too wily. Then, when Pinocchio was not looking, the fox and the cat tossed him into the magic cave, and Pinocchio came out of the cave not as a puppet, but as a donkey. Pinocchio and Harlequin tried to escape the fox and the cat.